championship opportunity.
Speaking of, stick with us here on Main Event. We'll get you caught up as the man, Becky Lynch, defending against Bianca Belair, the EST of WWE, this past Monday on Raw.
Morgan able to create some separation with that jawbreaker. Now can Liv Morgan actually capitalize? Whoa! Shoulder first goes Tamina.
Liv Morgan too quick. Where's the energy gone for Liv Morgan now?
Yeah, think about everything that Tamina's done to Liv Morgan. It's no surprise right now. Morgan having a hard time rebounding. Watch out! This nasty impact into the right shoulder of Tamina. Both these competitors stirring. Who's going to make it back to their feet first?
Up gets Liv. Up gets Tamina. Oh! Caught by Liv Morgan. Unleashing with the right arm. And again!
The block shot there by Morgan now, who is starting to unload on Tamina.
She's found energy. Liv Morgan against the ropes. Caught by Tamina.
Morgan able to slip behind. Enziguri! And now Tamina's rocked.
To the corner, the elbow to the jaw. Liv Morgan wants to go again.
And they're going for a monkey flip there. Tamina tried to thwart those plans.
The experienced campaigner.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, Liv Morgan.
Nice.
Down goes Tamina.
Basement dropkick delivered by Morgan.
Here's the opportunity for Liv Morgan for the victory.
Oh, whoa.
At 2.5, Tamina has her say, wriggles free.
Morgan cannot get frustrated right now. She knows how close she came to putting Tamina away. She has to continue the offensive onslaught.
Oh!
Just that slight hesitation. That's all it took. That slight moment of disbelief that Liv Morgan had, and the veteran Tamina was able to change the complexion of this match.
And you could hear the reaction of the WWE Universe. That was heard around New England as Tamina goes to the top rope.
Tamina looking to end this right here, right now. Eyes locked on Liv Morgan.
Tamina, nobody home is right. Liv Morgan rolling up Tamina. Morgan for the victory. She's got it.
What a huge win for Liv Morgan. You talked about it, Kevin, the resiliency, the tenacity that has been marked by who Liv Morgan is, fully on display with a victory over Tamina.
Liv Morgan continues to impress, racking up the victories here on Main Event tonight against the experienced campaigner.
And right here, we thought Liv Morgan was in trouble. She had a moment of frustration. Tamina, we've seen this so many times, from the top, going for the splash, but Morgan had the wherewithal at the last second just to move out of the way.
And that was the move that earned Tamina the tag team championship against Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler back in May. It didn't work on this occasion at all. Victories and kisses for Liv Morgan.